come along on the portage with me for a bit. This is what comes from having no crews coming through on a regular basis. Of course, this one's so covered with moss, it's been here for a very long time. So you get a little more of a visual on this portage. At least it's only 36 rods.